Hi, what's up? Magandang araw sa ating lahat. Again, welcome sa ating panibagong video. In this video, guys, pag-usapan natin yung pagka-craft or unsealing the rare box item like this. Like this, guys. Ayan. I own 4 of this. Actually, 6. Nakapag-craft tayo ng 6 nito. Alright. So, rare blue dragon cover materials. Guys, ito yung requirement para makapag so ang tanong, ano bang meron sa box na ito, guys? Nandito tayo kay Dampio, guys, no? Dampio, ito talagang si Dampio. Malaking naitulong sa atin, no? All right. So punta ka lang, check niyo lang si craft, click Dampio and craft, and punta ka lang dito, guys, Blue Dragon Coffer, no? And then click niyo lang tong box na to, guys, ito. And then pag na-click nyo to, guys, tingnan nyo. Ano yung laman niya? Unseal for 1. You can have either rare blue dragon scale or horn leather. One of that, guys. So, that is requirement for a rare item. Armor or weapon or accessories, guys. Laking tulong na to, no? So, unsealing time niya is 8 hours. Ayan, guys. So, ito yung requirement, guys. Itong rare blue dragon statue yung requirements para makapag-craft ka nito. And then, how to get this one? Where to get this one? Guys, makikita yan dito. Hunting. From hunting. Ayan. Ayan. Makikita yan dito. And you can also find this statue, blue dragon statue here. Red. Boss, yeah. And also Magic Square, guys. Ayan. You can also find it in Magic Square. Also in Mission, guys. Mission. Ayan. You can also find it here in Mission, no? Ayan, oh. Ayan. Ito yan. Mission, guys. Madali lang to. Mission. So ito, guys. Collect nyo lang to, guys. And pwede na kayong makapag-craft ng box. And from the box, unsell the box. And you can have either blue dragon scale, horn, or leather. Okay? That's it, guys. But, yeah. I have here already. I have here 4 boxes na kailangan ko pang i-unsell. Ito na yun, guys. So, I already put the 2 boxes in the unselling process, no? So, unsell item. Ayan. Meron akong 2 dito nung binumpisahan ko na. So, ayan. 6 yung nagawa ko. And then, we will see, guys. Unsell natin to. Ayan, another one, unsell. Then another one. There you go. So, 5 na yung nalagay natin. So, let's find out, guys, no, kung ano yung makukuha natin. So, I'll be right back. Alright, na meron na tayong notification. Click nyo lang to, guys. At ayan, after 7 hours, guys, andito na yung ating mga rare blue dragon cover materials. So, one by one, guys, papakita natin sa inyo kung ano yung laman, no? Get one. Ano yung laman? Ayun. So, to craft accessories, guys. Rare accessories. Another one. Guys, item. Weapon. Alright. Another one. Guys, armor. Rare armor, guys. Another one. Armor again. Guys, accessories. I got 2 accessories. And 2 armors. And 1 weapon. And I have 1 box left here. So, unseal. And also this one, guys. Unseal na natin to. Ayan. Ayan. Unseal na natin sila. Ayun. So, that's it, guys. I got rare item or crafting materials. Rare crafting materials, guys. Na nandito. Bago, no? Ayan, andito sila, guys. So, I have 4 or 5 now, and 4 armors and 2 for weapons. Then, malapit na, guys, makapag-upgrade na tayo ng armor at saka weapon. Okay? So, that's it, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Sana yung nakatulong din itong video sa inyo. If you do, please do like my video and pakisubscribe na rin sa mga hindi pa nakapag-subscribe. And see you on the next one. OBIC TV, peace out. Bye-bye. Everybody get your fucking hands up.